The new hockey arena will be dedicated today. The Gene Polisseni Center will be the new home of the college's men's and women's hockey teams. It can hold up to 4,300 spectators. 13 WHAM's Hannah Welker got this behind-the-scenes look at the new facility earlier this week on Good Day Rochester. And you can watch those segments right now on foxrochester.com.